You already know what it is. It's your boy Lay back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Eminem, Juice WRLD, you up to bat.
Bye. Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the
80s. It's your boy Lay back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you in 2020. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. I just had a birthday yesterday. Appreciate all the birthday love, man. Also, I kicked off my Patreon as well. So if you got requests, that's where I'm gonna be taking mainly all of my requests from my Patreon. So you can go over there and sign up on my Patreon, man. We got discount codes for merch. You can get shout outs, all that type of stuff, man. So make sure you go over there to my Patreon, sign up. That's what we're going to be doing, some real interactive stuff. It's going to be some exclusive content over there as well. I'm going to be going live over there. So it's going to be in the description, man. Make sure you go over there. Check that out, man. For the people that got requests and stuff, it'll be a lot easier over there. But anyway, we already know Eminem dropped this video with Juice WRLD. RIP to Juice WRLD for sure. But this is Godzilla, man. So let's go ahead and get it. We seen snippets online. Look crazy. So Fire Squad.
You're a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep.
First of all, man, Eminem still got one of the dopest personalities in hip hop. We can't let that go under the rug. Eminem, super creative, super fun guy. When it comes to videos, when he want to do it, he's one of the most dopest characters. You know what I'm saying? Or not characters, but dopest personalities in rap.
Been on me, the hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxy cut, pass the kibasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, ray jay, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers. I look like a villain that it is blockbuster.
Fire spit a monster.
Don't forget this song hard as fuck too. Don't forget that this song is dope in itself. Let's go.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told him Nick the balls had him just appalled. Did so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball. Trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper doll versus whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster.
Yeah.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster.
Hey.
When the moon shines
okay.
Like ice road truck.
Huh?
I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Godzilla, fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, Godzilla, fire.
I like this shit. I like this shit, man. This shows me still that Eminem got like a special... He got a special heart for these videos. You know what I'm saying? Every artist don't put a lot of time and effort in his videos. Even his video that he did with Darkness. Yo, YouTube blocked my shit too. People been asking me where my Eminem reaction at the Darkness. YouTube blocked it for some reason. But anyway, even that video was super creative. You could tell he put a lot of time into it. I like when he do that.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand. Cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans. One point. All you will ever get is some motherfucking finger, prostate exam. Damn. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire. And I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
What goes around comes. Yo, that was a fake Eminem right there back in the day, yo.
Round comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, bitch, I'm a player. I'm two motherfuckers stingy for share. But I tell a bitch I'm area of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Now I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad beats. Evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is,
and he had the Jordans on, and he had the J's on.
Bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You barely got a half eat Cheeto.
Oh shit.
Oh, what the fuck, Mike?
M, is that you?
Oh, he got my fucking guy. He got Mike Tyson. Hey, Mike Tyson, one of my favorites, bro. He got Mike Tyson. What the fuck?
I mean, please, man. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I generate right. Fitter rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake. Obliterating everything is innovative. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a teller killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy or the demon who in me. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better
fuck?
Know you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. Motherfucker, finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid it full. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day.
Damn.
Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow. Absolutely. And the next day. And so on.
You'll be loved forever.
If anybody's going through anything,
you'll be here forever.
I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
All right, so that was Eminem, Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD, directed by Cole Bennett. Trash, bruh. Like I said, this is one of the dopest videos of the year so far. We ain't got that many videos this year, but this is one of the dopest creative videos. Like I said, man, with Eminem, man, when he wants to, he has one of the dopest music video catalogs out there. One of the dopest personalities, fun, quirky, you know, all that stuff that makes Eminem great, man. So. You already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Like I said, if you want to give your request, make sure you go to my Patreon. It will be right there. I'm going to put it right there so you can click the link. Like I said, man, discount codes on merch. You know, requests get over. Like, we doing some new things this year, man. I love y'all. You already know what it is, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD, man. Till next time. Hey!